COVID-19 that originated from Wuhan, China, and a death toll of 24,136 deaths in a few months. Today we're going to see the top 10 countries which were affected the most by coronavirus, focusing on most found cases in a single country and the total number of deaths.